New tonight, police are investigating a shooting in Georgetown. It happened last night in the area of Camp Creek Way and Donovan Lane. Surveillance video on your screen now shows three shots being fired. Now, fortunately, no one was hurt, but the car was hit by a bullet. Investigators say the shooting appears to be random. Anyone with information about what happened or who was involved is asked to call Georgetown Police.